reply?
Polymongs use those mounds to dispose of their refuse. That suggests a primate-level intelligence. That's it!
I shall call them Primal Beasts. I'll run it by my publishers. In the meantime, blow up some Primal Beasts with grenades, would you? See how the new name works for you. Socket. Repressed memories, ho! Anyway, take the new name for a spin. Shoot some of the Ferrovol's projectiles out of the air. See how that name thrills you.
Huh? It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Nothing like a good sail. Pleasure doing two words, my friend. No repo.
Now. Doesn't kill a few of them or something. I don't care anymore.
That's what you get.
Says I can't call them broken glass.
How about that?
Polymog's not so bad after all. Come on back.
Keep your mitts off my toy! Finders keepers, losers die!
Now what the hell has he got?
Wrong
move! Looks like he found what's been perforating my clientele. Do me a solid and get that gun from him.
Another challenge complete.
I'll be damned. That's E-Tech. If I'm going to treat people shot by E-Tech, I'm going to need way more wounds to practice on. Now that you got Doc Mercer's E-Tech gun, why don't you test it out on the local bandits? weapon manufacturer's license to control Hyperion for their This that explains how Hyperion got so rich off that iridium after the vault opened.
Huh?
mess with now. Call and resolve itself into a doom. Or that the everlasting had not fixed it. It's canon.
Blue tattoos and mystical powers. A siren, specifically one named Lilith. The official reports say she died in New Haven, but I'm positive she's hiding out near Sanctuary. If you catch wind of her,
tell
me I'll pay you enough money to build a mansion made out of other smaller mansions. Out.